Come on, Bendy. Let's start on the birthday cake already. This is a good flavor to make. Betty Crocker? No! Why did you get this one? What's wrong with it? Betty Crocker is really good. Why don't you like her?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, it's too late to get another brand. Let's just make this one. I think it'll be fine.
Whatever.
Alright, nice and easy now. There we go. Now it'll bake for 30 minutes.
Hey guys, I got the pizza ready. A nice, hot, fresh pepperoni pizza from my partner.
Oh! Come on, Bendy. Let's check it out.
Be careful. It's very hot. Voila!
Freddy, this smells and looks fantastic.
It sure does.
Thank you. Well, I'll start on the decorations now.
Not bad at all. I love this Five Nights at Freddy's theme you got going on.
Yeah, it's got a nice vibe to it.
Okay then. Well, I think we're ready to party.
Now everyone be careful when you're swinging the stick around.
Oh, you missed it. Ha ha.
Oh, I think I'm breaking it. I'm tired.
Foxy?
Can someone help me out?
It's right there in front of you, Foxy. Hit it, now!
Hi-ya! This is really hard.
Ugh. Oh, for love of...
Yummy!
Yay!
Nice shot, Master Chief.
Thanks. We're gonna play musical chairs now. It's very easy to play.
That's right. All you have to do is walk around in the circle of the chairs while the music plays. When the music stops, you quickly grab a chair. Whoever doesn't have a chair is out.
Piece of cake. I'm gonna beat you all. Watch.
Not on your life, Barney. You just wait and see.
Actually, I'm going to win. Just watch.
Move, Barney. This is my chair.
No, it isn't. It's mine, little Jesse. Back off.
Circus baby! Your head is too big! Get out of my way!
My head is too big. Look who's talking. You look like Humpty Dumpty.
Guys, there's like four other chairs for you still to get.
Move! Get out of my way!
Let's move on.
Move!
Hello! I am the Great Spring Genie, and I will perform a great magical trick. I can magically guess any color block you choose. Now who wants to be my first volunteer?
I do! Pick me!
Okay, Chica, now pick your color block here.
Okay, no problem.
And I, the Great Springtrap Genie, will guess your color. is your color purple?
No.
the color is Abracadabra. Pink!
Nope.
Come on, dude.
Abracadabra, blue.
Man, this magician's booty. Someone needs to make him disappear.
You're the birthday boy, and your wish is my command.
Happy first birthday!
Happy birthday, little Jesse.
Thanks.
Okay, since you're turn one, we're each gonna give you one sweet present.
Ow.
Here you go, Jesse. I got you some Oreo cookies since I know you like them.
Ooh, just what I always wanted.
Yeah, I figure you might want some. And my dad got you some too. So you'll get those later. Happy birthday, little Jesse.
It's time to eat, everyone. We're gonna have some pizza.
Good pizza, guys.
Yeah.
It sure was.
Well, what are we gonna do with all the leftovers?
Well, little Jesse will take care of it, since he eats everything.
That's a fact for sure.
Little Jesse, are you gonna have some room for cake?
I'm gonna get that cake and go.
Oh dear, you're so silly.
Okay, are you ready for your cake?
Yeah, I'm ready for cake.
Bendy and Pillsbury Doughboy worked really hard on it, so we hope you like it.
All right. Smells so chocolatey. Wow! It looks just like me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish, little Jesse.
Yeah! Wish for something you really want!
I wish the love we receive and we give will continue to grow.